Meanwhile, another Democratic presidential hopeful is planning a rally in Oklahoma. Pete Buttigieg is expected to be in Oklahoma City next Monday, just before the Super Tuesday election. He's hosting a Get Out and Vote rally. Buttigieg's campaign just opened its first field office yesterday in Oklahoma City.